I play David. He's kind of like a young genius. His father was involved with some kind of government issues, and I end up kind of building a time machine through some discoveries, and then.
And then I come in.
The complex love interest. I can't really sum it up with that.
I play Jessie, who's kind of this tough but lonely and bored high school girl, and she comes into this group in kind of an interesting way and discovers their secret and what they've built, and wants in.
And do you take a trip to situations of the past that you want to change or something like that or not?
Yeah, it gets to that degree. And the issue with the film is we start realizing that you can't kind of control the timelines and everything, because it can, you know, having a second chance can turn out actually a lot worse than just living with the choice that you've made. So, but we use it for fun and everything, and things can get a little bit out of hand.
Is there a love, a romantic situation? Or?
Of course there is, yeah. I think that both of our characters, they go through this crazy experience together, and that brings them closer.
We relate in a really interesting way too.
Yeah.
It's not like a simple romance. We relate on a very personal level.
It's not stereotypical, which I like a lot. The love story is kind of really organic and feels like what actually happens to kids of that age.
So it's not like this super Hollywood fake romantic.
There will be no grandiose song playing in the background. It's
save
quite
that for
messy.
Save that for a sequel, and we'll just get real corny.
Exactly. When we have more money, we'll make it more ridiculous.
What was the most satisfying aspect of being in this film for you guys as actors?
We got to improv a lot for this movie because it's found footage, and everyone wants it to feel as organic and natural as possible. And I loved that. And
that was the
working
same with
these
guys
was
the found footage is constant action. And as an actor, you don't want to take 45-minute breaks in between shots. You want to just go and go. And so it was really high pace and creative.
So how do you see your future in this profession?
I hope it's pretty good, but we'll see what happens. Maybe I'll need a time machine.
If it doesn't work out, you know, time travel a little bit back
exactly.
And start over.
We'll figure
it's
it
fine.
Out.
There's always a time machine.
Yeah, there is somewhere.